This is a 10. The tab's 13.
You're 2 minutes late, dude.
Ah, come on. I couldn't find a place.
Wise man say, forgiveness is divine, but never pay full price for late pizza.
I gotta get a new room.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Yep. I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
How old were you?
I was 11 years old. When I was strong enough, I dedicated my life to the study of fencing. So the next time we meet, I will not fail. I will go up to the six-fingered man and say, "Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die."
Always one fuckhead like you, trying to shit in the apple pie. You just shat in the one apple pie that knows how to shit back. So why don't you and me, let's just...
Why'd you read so much?
Look at me and tell me what you see.
It's a trick.
What you see is a dwarf. If I had been born a peasant, they might have left me out in the woods to die. Alas, I was born a Lannister of Casterly Rock. Things are expected of me. My father was the hand of the king for 20 years.
Until your brother killed that king.
Yes. Until my brother killed him.
Life is full of these little ironies. My sister married the new king, and my repulsive nephew will be king after him. I must do my part for the honor of my house, wouldn't you agree? But how? Well, my brother has his sword, and I have my mind, and a mind needs books like a sword needs a whetstone. That's why I read so much, Jon Snow.
Sure, I'd find you. Thought you might still be rowing. Looked in shops, taverns, brothels. Should have known to come straight to the Street of Steel.
Aren't you worried about the gold cloaks?
Haven't been here in years. Why should they recognize me? Sometimes I hardly do. Nothing fucks you harder than time.
You do have a name.
My name is Gladiator.
How dare you show your back to me? Slave! Will you remove your helmet and tell me your name?
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions.
loyal servant to the true emperor, Marcus Aurelius. Father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife, and I will have my vengeance in this life or the next.
Are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah! You see? So what are you going to do?
First.
Always with you, what cannot be done. Do you nothing that I say?
Master, moving stones around is one thing. This is totally different.
No. No different. Only different in your mind. You must unlearn what you have learned.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No! Try not! Do! Or do not! There is no try.